morning, guys. So I'm up a little earlier than usual because I want to get this vlog up, but YouTube's derping or something because it's not letting me put this new video's link onto yesterday's video, and it's not letting me put a thumbnail, and it's not letting me put a playlist. So I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's not me, like not my Wi-Fi or anything, so I might have to try and remember to do that later because, I mean, the time seems fine, so I know it's not just like a slow thing. And I think Bumble Bailey ran into this problem too once, and it was called reader mode or something like that. But it's not telling me anything about being in reader mode, so I'm kind of confused. Ouch. I have that Hector Duarte lunch today, and I'm kind of like scared because I've never met with a professional artist before and like face to face. We don't even know if he speaks English because we had to translate all of his paintings from Spanish to English, so like we had to have some of our Spanish speaking students in my art class that could translate it for us because we had no idea. God, my eyes look horrible. And I still have to study for my vocab test, so I think I'm just gonna let this go and see what happens. And I'm gonna study, so yeah. Here we go, guys. This is my outfit. Well, I don't have shoes on yet, but I got this necklace on again. So I got my butterfly necklace on. Butterfly. There we go. And then I have this brown shirt I kind of forgot about. My hair looks okay. I mean, for being 2 months old, this blue isn't too bad, so. Yeah, I have this, like, frilly brown shirt. Even sleeves have a frill to them. And my brown undershirt. And then I just have my the pants on. And I don't know what shoes I'm gonna wear. Probably my brown moccasins, because they match this outfit on point. So, that's probably what I'm gonna end up wearing. I feel like I'm overdressed. I feel like I look stupid. And I have all the four of my other Pokemon DS games to take in today, so Lauren can help me. So Lauren can help me get the Pokemon off of these games into my X game so I can fill the Pokedex. So that's what's going on. And I just studied for my vocab test today, which is a lot harder than last week. That's fun. And I'm just gonna work on editing the vlog until I leave, so should be fun. I have made it to school, and I was driving here in that same strip of roads, those same roads that I filmed the trees on. They're even prettier today, and I'm like, well, I wish I knew. I mean, it did get colder last night, so they probably changed a little more, but I saw so many pretty colorful trees. And there's more over there that are really pretty, and it's just, I wish I had somebody like right here to film it for you guys because it is so pretty. And I mean, I know leaves change like everywhere, but they were just so pretty. I want to share them with you guys. They're so pretty. I don't have anybody. I don't have anybody to film in the morning because the light was coming through them, and it's so pretty. Maybe it's just because I'm an artist and I think they're so freaking pretty, but I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Oh, it's kind of chilly out. It's only like 50 degrees out, and I'm in like short sleeves. But it wasn't too bad. There's no wind. If there was wind, I would be like dying. But since there's no wind, it's not that bad. So this necklace is driving me nuts because there's one rough side where it's like all sectioned off, and then there's another side where it's all one. So I don't know which one is supposed to go up. I assume the side that's all one, like one layer, is supposed to be the one that's facing forward, but I guess it could go either way. Necklace physics. Here's a better shot of the trees for you guys. They're so pretty! But the ones on the way here are like so much prettier, like even just those over there look prettier. See that, guys? That used to be a 65. Now it's an 83. Because I'm awesome. So that was the result of those problems I did to get my score higher on that test. So I brought it from
D, almost D minus, to a B. I'll take it. Probably definitely helped my grade. And as of right now, I think I have 85.9 in math class, which is pretty good considering I've gotten a C in the last two or three math classes I've taken. So, doing good. And I just finished my math homework, so all my stuff is done. So I'm gonna sign out of that. And Austin is gonna come over and we're gonna watch Fast 5. I think. I said we could watch Fast 4, but he said it sucks, so he's gonna spare me from that, so I should probably clean off my bed then, so we can have somewhere to lay on. Okay, so I'm gonna run to Hobby Lobby really quick before Austin comes over. He's eating dinner with his family, so that gives me a little time to do stuff, and I got my math homework done, so I'm free. I'm gonna go see if I can get sticky back felt for my Minnie Mouse skirt, so that's what I'm gonna go look for. And I put my tall socks on so I can wear my boots. So excited. I love my boots. At Hobby Lobby and decided to park next to this. It's very nice. Very nice indeed. Hey guys, Austin just left. I just changed in some PJs. We watched Fast 5. Honestly, I'd only remember like bits and pieces of it. Because we ended up talking about other stuff and stuff like that, so lots of cuddling. I like cuddling. Cuddling is my favorite sport. That's all I got today. I might just play some Pokemon and go to bed, because that's all I really have left to do besides, I mean, I have a few books I could be reading, but Pokemon, though. So, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.